We have had Salman Khan playing a boyfriend, a husband, a bodyguard, or even a crusader for that matter. But ever imagine this bad man of Bollywood playing a devil in his next? Like, really? Well, now that's what stunts the buzz this time around. This blockbuster star is slated to give out a blockbuster kick this Eid. And one hears that, his character is being named as Devil in the film. Ooh, Devil in Salman. Now, isn't that hot for an image like him? And no, he wouldn't have devil horns, of course, but quipping on to this revelation, producer Sajid Nadalwala slated that his character blends in well with the name Devil, and hence he is universally referred to as Devil from each of his co-stars, including Angelique, Jacqueline, Randeep and Nawazuddin Siddiqui in the film. Wow! Now this buzz has definitely ignited a lot more excitement at our end. How about you? Sound of your comments and stay tuned to Movies Adda for more updates.